game in the Fennec. I think Ahmad still, for the moment, looks like the player in control of this game. Joy will have an avail, zero boost to 100. Ahmad efficiently advances to the top corner and slots with 19 boosts left. And that's the problem of conceding the midfield to this guy. Joyo can't cover the entire goal against Ahmad's aerial play. It's just not possible. No one can.